This is Dan at Cardboard Hobby. We're cracking 2014 Top Supreme Baseball. It's a five-box break, guys. It's an eBay break on September 23rd, 2015. We're
going to do your roll call.
eBay usernames with team names. Here we go. Eric M., 1981 with the Diamondbacks and Indians. Bria, 1978 with the Reds and Mariners. Murray, Justin Cannon with the Giants and Nationals. A.B. Brown, 322 with the Rockies and Marlins. SFV for me with the Tigers and Red Sox. Guillen Nomar with the Royals, Angels, and Yankees. Rael George with the Mets, White Sox, Padres, and Blue Jays. Sox first cards with the Dodgers, Phillies, Cardinals, Astros, Brewers, and Twins. Lar Duma with the Rangers. Rober Smith-346 with the Rays. Pens Fanerick 87 with the Pirates. Oddworld 006 with the Athletics. Green Bay Nut with the Cubs. Booth 9720 with the Orioles. And Don R 40 RPM with the Braves. Good luck, everybody. We got five boxes here. Five sealed boxes. Good luck. Let's do this. Two cards per box, guys. So good luck. This one feels a little thin. Might have a redemption out of the gate here. And we do. And it's a good one, too. We'll start it right out. Retired and veteran stars, autographed, purple parallel, Jose Abreu. Ooh, what a start. Congrats to the White Sox. Jose Abreu, retired and veteran stars, autographed, purple parallel. Nice hit. What a start. Boom. Second hit, Chris Johnson for the Braves, 1 out of 20. Supreme styling, 1 out of 20 there. Chris Johnson autographed for the Braves. Box two, nice and brave. First hit coming at you, going to the Baltimore Orioles, Jonathan Schoop, 26 out of 45. Orioles. Second hit is going to the Dodgers. Arizbel Aruberina, 4 out of 15. Arizbel for the Dodgers. Box three. First hit, going to the White Sox, Andre Rianzo, 4 to 35 for the White Sox. Second hit is going to the Tigers, Nick Castellanos, 8 out of 35. Box four. Here's a good one for the Astros. Dallas Keuchel, 1 out of 35. Nice hit, Astros. He's been on fire this year. Dallas Keuchel. Or Kukul, as some of them say it. I think Kukul might be correct. Evan Gattis for the Braves, 17 out of 35. Evan Gattis for the Braves. The last box. Good luck. I know it's a quick break. I appreciate everybody getting in. First hit here, last box, Melky Cabrera for the Blue Jays. Ooh, 4 out of 5. That is low numbered. Four out of five. A Melky Cabrera. Nice hit, Blue Jays. Last hit going to the Cardinals. Matt Adams, 29 out of 50. 29 out of 50, Matt Adams. Let's run through the hits again real quick, guys. Here, got the Matt Adams. Melky Cabrera, 4 out of 5 for the Blue Jays. 4 out of 5. Evan Gattis, 17 out of 35 for the Braves. Dallas Kuechel, 1 out of 35 for the Astros. Nice hit. Nick Castellanos, 8 out of 35 for the Tigers. Andre Rionzo, 4 out of 35 for the White Sox. Arisbel Arruabarrena, 4 out of 15 for the Dodgers. It's a tough one. Baltimore Orioles, Jonathan Schoop, 26 out of 45. Chris Johnson for the Braves, 1 out of 20. And we started out with a bang. Jose Abreu, retired and veteran stars, autographed purple parallel redemption. Nice hit there to start. Guys, thanks a lot for breaking. Really means a lot. Keep an eye on the website. You're going to have a lot of breaks up next week, so keep an eye on everything. Thanks again, guys. I'll stick around here for a few minutes. Anybody need anything?